2247 Coral Way. We've located the sewer in the backyard. We're going to camera underneath the house into a 4-inch cast iron line. Push the camera up into the Y, and right away in front of the camera lens you can see a crack in the cast iron. As we can. We're now going to do the sewer part of it, down line going towards the city tap. to the city line. You look at the right-hand side of your screen, you can see some cracks in the cast iron pipe. Now, we have seen quite a few cracks. We're going to pull back slowly. We'll identify them as we go. Side of your screen, there's a crack in the cast iron there. There's another one. Yeah, it's a pretty significant crack. It looks like it's a couple of feet long there. Your screen, that's a pretty significant crack in the cast iron there. And there's another pretty significant crack, or it's part of the same one.
and there's another crack on the right side of your screen.